With a voice like Gallup ringing out, there's no way.